In the days of prohibition, through the tides of the Haro Straight, rum boats ran illicit cargoes under cover of the night. The small-time operator, facing danger at each turn, with pirate and hijackers, Coast Guard and the revenue. It was the keeper of the turnpike light who first found the Beryl G. A trip to upon the morning tide, a grisly sight to see. From her deck down to her cabin, sight of blood in every place. What had become of her cargo and her crew? He could not find a trace. Well, if you sail on a rum runner's row, there's danger you will find. For the sharks that lurk these waters are of the human kind. Let there be no illusion, on this you can depend. It's just a quick step from the gallows all the way to the bitter end. Harry Sawash, Owen Baker, and Charlie Morris made a plan. They would rob the whiskey runners, disguised as U.S. customs men. Well, they combed the San Juan Islands in search of opportunity, until just off Sidney Island, that's where they found the Beryl G. They shot William Gibbons where he stood when they knew that he was dead. They cut young Willie Jr. down with a blow to his head. Well, if you sail on rum runner's row, there's danger you will find. For the sharks of their peace waters are of humankind. There's murder and deception, and on this you can't depend. Just a quick step from the gallows all the way to the bitter end. Charlie Morris got life in prison for his crime. Harry Sawash, Owen Baker were to pay with their lives. They'd sail on a sea of sorrow with a hangman for a friend. Just a quick step from the gallows and all the way to the bitter end.